good by myself. I never needed no help. I needed you niggas, you wasn't right there. If you need me, little nigga, I'm still gonna be here. My vision was blurry and now I see clear. You wouldn't believe what I made in the year. Trading designer, I'm sticky as hell.
What's good with y'all, man? This your boy Quez, man, aka Mr. Heavyweight Trucker. I hear FedEx, man. You know what I'm saying? Just want to share my little, you know what I'm saying, previous experience with you guys. Now, I know I had a whole lot to say about FedEx in the past. Like, when I was at Big M, boy, FedEx was, I could not deal with doing FedEx at all. But see, it's a difference with me running FedEx with Ozark than it was with me running FedEx with Big M. It's a big, totally difference. See, here at Ozark, man, I run the whole route. Ain't no halfway meeting nobody. I'm running the whole route. So my miles be down to 500 miles. I'm eating all that up, you know what I'm saying? It ain't as bad as it's not all that bad, you know what I'm saying? You get your miles, man. So, you know what I'm saying? I hope that my trailer right there, as a matter of fact, so I can bounce and get up out of here. But as you see, man, they pulling trailers in. Got a couple trailers out here. It be a lot of Big M trailers out here too, though. Big M, y'all got a lot of shit out here. I'm just waiting. I'm right here waiting. I'm ready to tag it on. I gotta hit the Memphis. So you know, it's not all that bad, man. It's not all that bad. It's not as bad as I thought it was. And sometimes it takes for you to leave a company to go somewhere else, and things might play out better, which it has. I know a couple of y'all, you know what I'm saying, be on these FedEx loads too, man. As a matter of fact, y'all let me know y'all comments on how y'all feel about these FedEx loads, man. You know what I'm saying? Let me know the good and the bad about y'all experience with these FedEx loads. In the meantime, man, I'm finna chill, man, and wait. I guess it wasn't mine. But y'all be easy, man. This is boy Quez, aka Mr. Heavyweight Trucker. And I'm out of here, man.
Never needed no help. I needed you niggas, you wasn't right there. If you need me, little nigga, I'm still gonna be here. My vision was blurry and now I see clear. You